the emulsion. Now lay out your shirt and place your screen, then add a nice thick bead of the screen printing ink. It's best to have somebody else hold your screen and then pull the squeegee down across your print. If you click here, you can see